one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain, raquets, raquets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your play. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy because we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up, check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables done turned.
Forget the bridges we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to kill me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring it
paper,
word?
Paper, paper from the first to the first.
They count me out,
yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling.
Oh,
they count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins
right here,
right now. Catch me if you can.
And when he has tried me, I shall come forth as pure gold. Have you been tried in the fire? Have you been tried in the fire? Well, tell me, did you come through as pure gold?
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot.
Listen,
I went and got my digits up.
Listen,
your favorite, bruh.
Listen,
you don't want no trouble, cuz. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's real rap a lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip a in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The mind to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red dog has caught me slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend on me. Chopped it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a. But then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart he find forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I be and check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, then that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory, tell the devil get behind. Now bear in mind the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not walk with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peace for peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
But I hate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Brandish.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
Brandish.
I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money, my ringtone.
Honey.
Or blue. Put her in the friend zone, she turned on.
More.
Ooh. Take one for the team, I'll do that for my boys.
Bread.
Game.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a tutor. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework, I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.
When I touch down, I'ma burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Ooh.
stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shot up to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got a suffer. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Stunning like no one stunner. Curtain back then, came back, so I swung. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like us. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You cannot mistake me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a check. Drip too hard, made a. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit up and down.
The word, bro. How y'all fellas doing? White, good looks. Nah. I stand on my own, bro.
To legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. We all know this community lives for its Packers, and the green and gold came out of the tunnel a short time ago, and it was loud. We are ready for football, so are they, as the Packers get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from Lambeau. And here's Lewis. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. They fake the give. Now Rodgers. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down. Meanwhile, Rodgers' throw taken in by Valdez-Scantling.
Let's make this one simple. What a catch, especially the finishing part of getting his feet in bounds, toe tapping, and of course, foot dragging.
A little tapestry, if you will.
Oh, I like it.
Nah, we're just playing football, bro.
On play action, it's Rodgers.
Got him. Got him.
They're going to have this in a great spot way down in Baltimore territory. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. Looking in zone.
That's the P.I., bro.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the big
shot. Yeah, your defense is weak sauce, bro.
This time, they were ready for it.
Here's second and 10.
Let me see. Touchdown.
Rodgers again now.
Devontae.
Opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Throw right side. This is into the hands of the tight end, Tonyan. Touchdown! Robert Tonyan. A 15-yard touchdown grab.
Bro, why y'all mad, bro? What the fuck? I'm just playing football. If you ask, just say that. What the fuck? Come on, bro. Let's play. Yeah, I'm imitating, bro. I'm trying to be like you. Nah, bro. I said, nah, bro. What the fuck? Bro, I play Madden too. What the fuck? Nigga, it's a playbook. What the fuck? Nah, I'm weak, bro. If you ask, just say that, bro. What the fuck? If you ask, just say that. Alright, so show me.
Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 17 yard line.
Bro, he plays with the spread. Bro, shut up, bro. Come on, nigga, you stupid nigga. Say that, bro. I'm trying to 21 you and get you up out of here, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, I bet. That's on me. You ass as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. If that's what you want to call me, bro. Bro, you on my dick. God damn. You're on my dick. It's a playbook. It's a fucking playbook in the fucking game, bro. The fuck? Nigga, stop. Shut up. Nigga, you was a goof. If you ask, just say that. Nigga, stop streaming. If you ask, just say that. Stupid nigga. The fuck?
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that, they had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last
You got no user, bro. I'm just throwing shit, bro. You got no user.
They've got to be
Do what you got to do. That's why I'm here. What is going on YouTube? This is going on YouTube. Alright.
And now the Raven defense gonna call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this.
Nigga wanted to, nigga, you wanna become a streamer to complain about what niggas do on the game. Make it make sense. Make it, nah, I don't.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10.
Like, what the fuck? I know.
Here's Rodgers to throw. Let's it fly deep for Cobb.
You got no user, Goofy. You got no user, Goofy. What you doing watching YouTube? What you about to watch?
Now Crosby for the point after. He knocks it through and he extends the lead to 21-8. Touchdown, here's Crosby.
You changed your glasses?
Yeah.
Oh, trying to gauge the sun and he muffs it.
You look. Wait, get in the camera again? I don't know. Yeah, he mad thick. That's a dive. Good pass.
Hollywood Marquise Brown, 74 yards. And the Ravens are able to show off their quick strike ability. Well, they went play action there and set it up nicely for him. I mean, he can flat fly, and they hit him downfield.
And it doesn't take much to create that extra bit of space that a guy of his speed needs. If you go play action, all you want is just a moment where the guy's covering, take their attention somewhere else, and then he's by him. And once he's by him, there's no catching him. As they always like to say, if a receiver's even to a defensive back, that means he's leaving.
Unless that DB is Charles Davis, right?
In that case, he left me a long time ago.
Come on now.
Trust me.
Bro, you're on my dick. God damn. So tell your man to calm it down, bro. Like, I score, he say I'm nice. He score, he say I'm ass. Like, which one is it, bro? But pick a side, though. Like, niggas want you to stick up for yourself, bro. I'm ass, bro. I'm supposed to be ass. Nah. Nah. Nah.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Pulls it in at the 13. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. We got this. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-plump drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again. And you would
have thought they would have. We got to click a little sooner, bro.
That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
For a good one as we're through one on EA Sports. Dobbins running out of the gun. Well, he is met at the line of scrimmage and he goes down right there. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and six. The play fake to Dobbins. Here's Jackson.
None of that, nigga. Punt the ball or GG's. Punt the ball or GG's, nigga.
To play here in quarter number two. The Ravens gonna use the second of their timeouts.
Yo, you got the slowest Madden gameplay ever, bro.
Bow.
It is a touchdown, bro.
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. That's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And the Ravens are going to get this back to their own 34-yard line.
Boy, that's the kind of interception that can save a game right there.
The defense, kiddo.
Two scores, huge play, slowing down what was going
against them.
I was thinking the same thing. You get down three scores there at this stage. Could be in for a long ball game. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And this offense last time turned it over, went for it on fourth, didn't get it. They're lucky, though, because no points against the team on the board, but we'll see how they respond.
Yeah, they've got to get a lot of
credit to their defensive teammates, don't they? They had their backs on that last series, and because they did so, that allows the coach to still stay aggressive on offense and maybe go for it again in a similar situation.
I was going to say, maybe makes that offense feel good, but when you know you've got a defense making sweep, rush coming, and he's taken down.
They coming through, bro. You want me to tell them to cheer a little bit? You want me to tell them to chill a little bit? I'm asking you. I'm on whatever you want. I ain't gonna lie, bro. You should play off stream, bro, before you try to come stream and shit. Niggas want to see you win.
They go play action now. Jackson. He's gonna sling
pick.
This deep downfield.
Appreciate you. Perfect user.
Picked off at the 28. And his guys are gonna get the football at the 28.
You still streaming, bro? Nah, I played a nigga yesterday. He stopped streaming. Like, I don't know what he was on. Yeah, bro. You ain't hear him say he gonna stop streaming in a little bit. How long is a little bit?
So now second and 10 after the incompletion.
Ah, man.
First down.
Why you playing with that dude, man? Why you playing with that dude? And we gonna try him. Got no user.
Thus far, they have been able to move the line of scrimmage very well in the running game.
I don't know, but you asked.
Can you guys pass protect? Let's take a big shot downfield. Didn't get it on that one, but they may come.
All right, let's get the first down. Easy first.
So that has him staring at a third and 10. Now a play fake. Rodgers.
That's a dot.
That is caught. It's the tight end tackling. And he is going to have the Packers first down. Is there
crazy thing is, I don't even play Madden, bro. I'm not even a Madden player, bro. I just watch people stream, bro. That shit is interesting to me, bro. I watch everybody. I watch Hustle Cartel. I watch AJ. I watch all that shit, bro. Shut up. You got no user. You got no user. I'm not. I know you're expecting to run. That's why I'm going to hit you with a dot. I ain't going to lie. That shit crazy. I know you're expecting to run, but I'm going to hit you with a dot. You still can't guard him. I want the ball back. You giving up, bro? Well, I'm glad this one don't know, but you ass.
Really effective passing the football.
You ass. You can't, bruh. I'm hitting you with one person. I don't know, bruh.
opposite direction.
They're doing so well throwing. Who fault is that, nigga? You streaming, not me. The fuck? Show me some. It's 15:34. Your ass. I could quit. You ass. Alright, I'm gonna show you yes shit. I'm gonna show you yes shit. We're gonna try him. He got no user. I'm telling you. You got no user. You fucking ass. God damn. God damn. Look at his previous play. Look at his previous play. Look at his fit, bro. Shut your garbage ass up, nigga. You got fit. You streaming and got 15 points, nigga. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Alright, bro. Nah. Remember, I'm the mafia, nigga. I followed you, so I'm the mafia. Goofy ass, nigga. Goofy. I'm top mafia now, nigga, because I beat your garbage ass. Fuck you talking about. I'm top mafia, nigga. Fuck wrong with you. Fuck wrong with you, nigga. And it's only second quarter and I got 41 points, nigga. You're ass. No, you make it make sense. Goofy. Nah, you my favorite streamer now. I'm coming to learn from you now. And you tight. Yeah, you mad. You mad as fuck. Yo, how many points I gotta put up for you to quit, bro? I'ma tell you, it's spread, bro. You feel me? It's spread, bro. Spread, bro. I'm trying to help your dumb ass, and you still refusing to listen. So listen, let me ask you a serious question, bro. Listen. I'ma tell you. You sound like Bada. But listen though, if I tell you to play like right, make it make sense, right? Right. Listen. You don't have to. It's just gonna make mad sense in your head, bro, when I explain it to you, right? You goofy. So if I'm copying Bada and I get my playbook from Bada and you just ask me my playbook, don't that mean you my son? Oh, all right. Stop talking to me. This is my stream now. Stop talking to me. Nigga, you got 15 points. Third quarter, you got 15 points. I got 41. Nigga, this is my stream. I'm the mafia. The fuck? And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. Good. Make sure you tag me in it, you heard? Make sure you tag me in it. Throwing now, Jackson on first down. And that would offer you ass as fuck, bro. It's a tried and true formula, and I don't think it'll change for as long as we play football. If someone's trying to throw the ball, and you can put pressure on them and make it tough. Yeah, look, he don't want no content now. It's all right, bro. You don't got to hear me, bro. Nigga, you better put some points on the motherfucking board. Fuck you talking about. You goofy as fuck. This is my stream, bro. This is the Rodney Mafia show. You could be part owner. I'll let you keep the mafia. We could be part mafia. Look, he mad at his own mans. Look. And I'm weak. Bro, you ass as fuck. It's okay, bro. We're going to let you eat clock. I know. That's why you have 15 points and I have 41 because you're the garbage one. Now here's a whistle as flag. Exactly. You been quit, nigga. What the fuck?
That's gonna set him back
five. You been quit. You quit when I did an onside kick. Nigga said, nah, I ain't gonna try to get that. Nigga, you goofy. You losing. Why wouldn't you want that? You goofy. You goofy. You goofy. You goofy. Bro, go get you a touchdown, bro. Go get you a touchdown, bro. Go get you a touchdown. We're gonna send niggas away. Go get you a touchdown. Go get you a touchdown. Go get you a touchdown, bro. Go get you a touchdown, bro. Go get you a touchdown, bro. Go get you a touchdown, bro.
Now they have a chance to go downfield and score and cut into the lead.
Yo, he kicked me out the party, bro. Niggas really be ass as fuck. Niggas really be ass as fuck. Niggas be ass as fuck. I can't make it up. You want to stream, but you ass as fuck. You want to stream, but you ass as fuck.
From the gun, Jackson.
Pick, nigga, you ass as fuck. You are ass as fuck. You are ass as fuck. I bet you he banned me off the live. I bet you he banned me off the live.
Looking for the end zone, possibly got a little bit too greedy right there. It's Rodgers. Looking deep for Adams. And he backs it away. And it falls down. Incomplete. That was nice work there defensively to force the incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops. And now allow that turn.
Oh, man.
Position now at the three. Here's second and goal. Shotgun now for Rodgers. Slide it. Now a diving effort right side. He's got it. Touchdown. Packers. Robert Tonyan. A beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Packers continue to roll. Extra point try now for Crosby. Even larger here in the third quarter. Oh, I think the Packers got it. Yep, Green Bay football. Great job by the kick team there to get the football, but also don't forget about the man that started it, the lonesome kicker himself.
I love that you brought him into it because he doesn't get nearly the attention he deserves. Oftentimes is only when it's negative. In this case, he created a positive play for his team.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They are just putting things together so well here, drive after drive. They really have captured the momentum, haven't they?
They've taken momentum.
Trying to get it to Adams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And they will finally stop him as he's down to the 40-yard line.
Brandon, these cornerbacks have their hands full all afternoon long, but they finally get a measure of revenge as he gets himself in a nice spot. He's able to get two hands on the football and pick it off.
Ready. after the interception. Here's Jackson. Got a man. It's Brown. And all the way in for a Ravens touchdown. Marquise Brown, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Ravens turn that interception into a touchdown.
Well, if you've got him in your fantasy league, you like his production, his second touchdown of the game. And right now, his team is trailing. Fortunately, he's playing pretty well and trying to keep him in it.
Yeah, they might need a little more from him here.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they continue to call his number. Right now, he needs his defense to step up and give him a chance.
Tucker with the extra point, and that trims the lead a bit, but still standing at 26 points. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. Calls for the fair catch, makes the fair catch just inside the 15-yard line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Get the goal.
And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off by Deshaun Elliott. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
Well, still down quite a bit here, several scores, but yeah, at least that's a start, Charles, getting the interception here. And look, we're still in the third quarter, so this thing not done yet.
You're right about that, Brandon. This defense, they haven't quit on this game. They stayed with it and got an interception and handed the ball back to their offense. And what you wonder about is the team that just threw that interception, they've got to be careful about developing a sense of complacency and thinking this game is over.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. They go play action with Jackson. And that'll be caught. Touchdown, Ravens. It's Hollywood Brown. Hollywood, Marquise Brown, there to make the grab. And the Ravens have used the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and that'll make this a 19-point ball game. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And here's Lewis.
Come on, baby. Let's go. At their own 15-yard line.
About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. Certainly no reason to panic. They've got the three-score lead, but the turnover last time, the interception that led to a touchdown, you'd have to think they might not be dialing that up again.
Yeah, probably not. They're still in fantastic shape, though, so I would imagine before he tried it out here for this series, head coach probably just leaned over to him and was like, listen.
In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Rodgers now, after the sack, he'll lead the pack up on third and long. Now Rodgers. And this pass broken up. Excellent coverage there on third down, as that was not an easy one to hold on to.
Oftentimes when you're losing a game and the team's still throwing with this kind of a lead, you start playing a little more physically. And they took that opportunity right there to be extremely physical and force that incompletion.
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth. Rodgers now to throw. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with a football.
The Packers unable to pick up the first. And now, boy, the ball's going to go over on downs here inside the 10-yard line. And the failure on fourth down on the other side leads immediately to a first and goal. Here's Jackson. They set up the screen for Dobbins. No gain on the screen there and second down.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
Nothing on first down, so the ball remains at the 8-yard line, second and goal. Jackson from the shotgun. They'll roll him out right. And in for the Ravens touchdown. Devin Duvernay with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Ravens have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. Now Tucker to add the PAT. Tucker with the extra point, and they're able to cut this deficit down to 12. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And here's Lewis. And he'll get to the 30-yard line before going out of bounds. Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. What was once a really comfortable lead is not so comfortable anymore. Down to a 2-score game after they've seen a pair of touchdowns go against them on those last two drives.
Yeah, they've got to find a way to get off of autopilot right now. Okay, get back to what was working for them earlier. Understand that they still have a 2-score lead, so it's not dire. But at the same time, okay, guys, let's match the gas. Let's get going again. Let's have some fun.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. That catch good for only a couple. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. On play action, it's Rodgers. And he's got it. It's caught for a Packers touchdown. Robert Tonyan there to make the grab. And the Packers have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter. So now Rodgers will lead the Packers up to go for two. Rodgers will throw for it. And that's going to be knocked away in the end zone. It's incomplete. So unable to throw it in for two from the two. Let me ask you, as a former DB, what changes there around the goal line on a two-point conversion as far as how you're defending it?
You just make sure you never back up and you never retreat. You establish yourself really on the line of scrimmage, put your heels on the goal line at worst. If they're going to throw the ball, make them throw it over your head because they're going to run out of space because of the back of the end zone. Never let a guy catch one in front of you.
The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Down under 2 minutes to go.
in this football game. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. On first and 10, it's Dobbins. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Jackson. He's got his man. It's Andrews. Flashed the stick skills, but didn't get a ton from it. Stopped short of the 35. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. Off the play fake to Dobbins. Here's Jackson. Oh, hit as he throws there. Incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. Jackson. He'll throw complete to Gus Edwards. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers' 27-yard line.
Well, I can put my defensive cap on right now, and I know they're saying don't give up any big plays now. They've controlled this game throughout, and all they want to do is see it through to the end. I think they let their guard down a little bit with that last completion. Sometimes when you're trying not to give up bigger plays, you don't react as fast.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by Darnell Savage. Now we'll get whistles and a signal for a timeout. Not sure I see the logic in this, but we'll get a stoppage anyway with 5 seconds remaining. Rodgers looking to throw. Looking deep for Adams. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he takes it in for the score on the game's final play. So it doesn't affect the outcome. But a little whipped cream on top to their ending.
As our friends in Bayou Country would say.